Here you can see this image of Mohiniyattam dance. Here you can see that they are performing various postures of this particular dance form. So let's start this this dance form in detail. Now this is another classical dance form which is from the state of Kerala, and the Mohiniyattam is a dance inspired with soft, calm and gentle movement. It is a very soothing, or you can say soothing performance. The audience very much enjoy this particular dance performance because of the soft, gentle and calm nature of the movements which is performed during this particular dance. And it is basically performed by the women. Mohini, as you all know, that Mohini is the avatar of Lord Vishnu, and Lord Vishnu incarnated as Mohini to kill the Bhasmasur, who had got the blessings that he can destroy anything which he touches. So during dance, by performing dance form, which is basically this Mohiniyattam, by performing during this dance performance, there came a point where Bhasmasur put his hand on his head and he was burnt over there. So this was the thing, and this is why the this dance performance is dedicated to Lord Vishnu. And the word Mohini is related to the charming woman avatar of woman incarnation of Lord Vishnu, which he took to end the evil powers. It also depicts the beautiful dancing women. Okay, so graceful and Mohini, basically Mohini words is, Mohini word is derived from the moh, basically जो आपको बहुत आप कह सकते हैं आपको कोई अडोरेबल चीज हो जो आपको अपनी तरफ अट्रैक्ट कर सकते, ठीक है, इसलिए मोहिनी उस वर्ड के लिए भी यूज होता है. सो द ग्रेसफुल एंड द मोस्ट ब्यूटिफुल मोहिनी यट्टम इज वेरी मेस्मराइजिंग एंड द वेरियस हस्त लक्षण दीपिका इज फॉलोड दैट हैज एन एलोबरेट डिस्क्रिप्शन ऑफ मुद्राज वेयर इट इज परफॉर्म विद वेरियस मुद्राज एंड And it consists of various hand movements, beautiful hand movements, I will say, and it is very mesmerizing. And it is also it also involves the facial expressions along with the hand gestures. Now, if we talk about the costume of this particular dance, they have unique white or off-white costume, and the prominent hairstyle is basically one-sided hairstyle, one side bun, which is also known as kuduma, and there are some adorable ornaments worn by the females, or you can say the dance performance. Basically, it is performed by the females. So the we can say the performers or the artist. We can say that they wear adorable and beautiful ornaments during this dance performance. Now this is a sequence. It starts with the invocation, then the jati swaram, then varnam, then shlokam, Shabdam, Padam and Tilan. So these are the sequence of Mohiniyattam, and it is performed in 7 steps. First is invocation, then second is Jati Swaram, then third is Varnam, fourth Shlokam, fifth Shabdam, sixth Padam and seventh is your Tilan. Now in 1930, what happened? The Malayalam poet Valothal Narayan Menon helped to repeal the ban on temple dancing in Kerala, and as well as he also established the Kerala Kalmandalam dance school. So basically in 1930, Valothal Narayan, what he did, he started working on the to abolish the ban on temple dancing, and he also encouraged the dancers to develop this dance skill, and he established for them, for the people who are very much interested in dancing and who were looking forward as a career option, the dance as their career option, he started a Kerala Kalmandalam dance school and encouraged the training and the practice of Mohiniyattam dance performance. Then the Mukund Raj, Krishna Panikkar, Thankamoni as well as Guru and dancer Kalamandalam Kalyanakutti Amma gave their tremendous contribution in the revival of this particular traditional art form. So this was the information about Mohiniyattam, and now we are going to discuss the 8th chapter. Thank you so much and have a nice day.